Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy iPod King Carter here. This is a highly requested NBA All-Net video for my Chicago Servians. Now, check this out. A lot of people have left this server. I'm not even going to lie about that. But there has been a little bit of turmoil with my old club. And I'm going to tell you guys right now, I'm now an owner of a new club and I have a public service announcement. Anybody who has downloaded NBA All-Net prior to probably about, I would say, 2 months ago, if you are on the Chicago server, please, please join my club. Now, my club is called 1948, okay? If you guys join my club, I guarantee you that we will chat every single day. I play this game on a daily, and I got a couple homies in the chat. And I guess we can hop right into this video. So, you guys see here that the Chicago server says full. So if you download NBA All-Net right now, you won't be able to join my group. But if you were on NBA All-Net prior to this server closing, please come back. That's all I'm asking, man. Please come back to this server. Now check it out. I'm going to go ahead and hit play. Now the reason why I want you guys to come back to the server is because we need your help. Okay, I'm sorry. I had to channel my inner bugs. But basically, in my club, we have only 16 members. Now, there are not many people still playing on this server, and for the people that are playing on this server, they are in other top-notch clubs. Now, I'm going to go ahead and show you guys our members real quick. These are all our current members, and we even have some low-level guys, but they're working to get better. I'm telling y'all, it's really going to be good if you guys can make it to this app, get on the Chicago server, and join my club. Now, if you join my club, you will be joining our group chat, like I told you. It's on an app called Line. I don't know if anybody has ever heard of that app, but definitely if you're on a Chicago server and you join our club, definitely download that app and wait for further instructions from your boy. Now, let me go ahead and see what's in club building. Okay, I've already done my club building for the day. I probably will use Topaz later. But basically, the gist of this video was to, you know, shout out the club and let you guys know that I'm now the owner of the club, as well as shout out to AO, Immortal, Full Metal. We just got a new member, Caden. He's been working hard trying to get, you know, used to this game. BOR is definitely doing his thing right now. Like, you know, I talk to the club members basically every day, so you know, it's really something that I really want to, you know, get better at. And I want to get my Mythic team maxed, yo. Like, right now, it's currently All-Star Challenge Week. And right now, I'm just trying to get Evo 3 Carmelo Anthony. Right now, they want me to do all these challenges. I have to spend a lot of diamonds if I want to do them. I've already done a few of these for you guys. And basically, every day, I just keep going and going and going trying to get this Mythic. So let me show you guys where I'm at with Carmelo right now. So right now Carmelo is at the Megastar level. He can become a Megastar if I get the right pieces. Now let me go ahead and show you guys if I have any more Carmelo pieces. Don't have any more Carmelo pieces, so let me show you guys the evolution right now. So right now Carmelo has 4 out of 6 catalyst, and I'm gonna go ahead and add the 5th catalyst today, and probably within the next day or two I should have the Evo 3 Carmelo Anthony. Now this is the thing, a lot of people have been telling me not to ascend this Carmelo Anthony because the current gear that we have for these cards won't work as soon as I ascend them. If I ascend them, my Mythic gear won't work. So let me show you guys what I'm talking about when I mean Mythic gear. So basically, all these red gears right here, they will not work with this Carmelo Anthony at all. People are telling me that, yo, man, this gear is buns. Don't even do it. Don't even try. So right now, it's all good. But club tour is something that we're trying to strive to be better at. Now, the thing is, you guys will see some of these cities are X'd out. Our last club owner took I think him and 6 other accounts over to another club, and it left our club in turmoil. And the reason for that is because I think one of our members actually got better at ranked matches, You guys will see it here. AO Dice is a part of our current club, and the owner of our old club lost to him 1 week, and it was like, you know, they got the arguing back and forth, and you know, next thing you know, the both clubs got disbanded. It was insane, yo. Like, I was so pissed off because I actually gave up my personal club to join another club. And then somebody made me a leader of that club. Then somehow the leadership got strained. So what I did was I ended up giving that club back to the previous owner, which was the owner of our new club. And then he left our new club to go back to the old club and then told me I wasn't allowed to join. Like, I was like, what? But, you know, it is what it is. But right now I'm rank 13 on a rank, and we haven't played any games for this week, so I'm probably going to try to build my guy up to get probably in the number one spot as long as I can. I'm probably going to go to like 1700 and stop. I usually try to make like top 10, but last week I just didn't have enough time to play rank because I'm actually trying to get the club in order and everything. But let's go to matches real quick and do a few matches. I'm turned. Let me see. All right, try again. So what I will say this again, public service announcement: if you have NBA AllNet and you have the Chicago server available to join, please come on back, man. Please come on back for your boy. I'm trying to get a squad together. I'm trying to have fun with this game because I play this game every day. A lot of people thought when I first started making these videos I was making these videos for a different reason. No, I'm making these videos because I'm actually addicted to the game, and I will have to say that it is all my fault that I'm addicted, but I'm happy that I'm addicted to the game because I'm always on my iPhone, I'm always on social media, and I guess my outlets are basically two mobile games that I play mainly, which is Soul Hunters and NBA AllNet. I play my NBA 2K, but only do that for like VC purposes, you know what I'm saying? And now that I haven't like maxed my player out, I'm probably gonna start playing that at more to get more VC. So, you know, it is what it is though. But I do want to thank you guys for watching. I will say this one last time: if you are on the Chicago server, please join my club, 1948. We are a open club, so if you put in the application, you will get accepted. All right, so this is usually where the applications lay at. We can add 11 more people, and I'm telling you now, if you're one of the 11 people, I will definitely thank you. Hit me up via Twitter if you join my club. If you join my club, we'll DM and stuff like that, and we'll get you into the group chat online, and then once we do that, we'll be set, and then we can start taking some showdowns. Now the thing about showdown, let me see, I don't have any rewards. Look at showdown right now. You guys can see that my flag says Kings in blue, and the other flag, which is the Portland flag, is the prior club I was in, and that's how dominant they are right now. So let me go ahead and look at rank. We only got 102 showdown points, but I will say, with the accounts that we have, we don't have that many accounts in our group. I will say 100 points is pretty good. It's pretty good. It's not bad. And we got the second spot on the last showdown. So we got 900k gold, we got 90 diamonds, and 5-star garnet. Like, I'm pretty happy with that. But I would love to see the 400s, the 500s, the even 600s. You know. But right now we are not battling any clubs. We're just trying to get all the pieces we can because everybody's trying to get megastars. And right now I'm running Kobe Bryant as my next megastar. Once I get him up to level 50, then I'll probably start, I think, on LeBron. Yeah, LeBron is on 25, so he'll be next, and then after that it'll be Shaq. Carmelo Anthony and Dwayne Wade are both ready to be ascended, but I have to get them up to Evo level 3. Once I do that, I'll think about it. Maybe NBA AllNet has to like drop like a note letting us know that a game update is coming, where they're going to be dropping new gear and stuff like that. And once they do that, then I'll probably ascend. But for right now, I'm just working on Evo 3 Carmelo. Then I'll be working on Evo 3 Dwayne Wade. And then I'll be working on Evo 3 Kobe Bryant. So I want to thank you guys for watching this NBA AllNet video. I'm going to holler at you guys in the next one. This is your boy IKC signing out. Peace. Oh, by the way, if you're wondering why I have so much gold and not that many diamonds, it's because of the legendary matches. The legendary matches here, you can get up to, look at that. Look at that gold, man. 24k gold in one match. Light work. But I'm gonna holla at y'all, man. Peace. Come on, man. Yeah.